Let us discuss the international relocation of minor children. Do you need your ex's consent to relocate with the kids? Many people living in South Africa are concerned with the economic, political and crime situation in South Africa, causing them to consider immigrating with their minor children. This raises the question of whether or not you need consent to relocate with the minor children. The short answer is yes. You cannot remove the minor children from South Africa without the consent of the other parent or other co-guardians. However, there may be certain exceptions, such as that a court has terminated the other parent's parental rights. If you have the primary residence of the minor children and your children has valid passports, then it does not mean that you can automatically take the children and leave the country permanently with the minor kids. The parent with primary residence must consult with the other parent or co-guardians before they can immigrate. South Africa is a signatory to the Hague Convention, as we ratified the convention in 1996. The convention's main objective is to enforce rights of custody over children who have been wrongfully removed to or kept in a foreign country in breach of those rights, and to secure the prompt return of those children to South Africa. The Office of the Family Advocate deals with matters relating to the Hague Convention. If your ex refused to allow you to remove the minor children from South Africa, you can approach the court for the necessary relief. The main criteria that a court will consider are the best interest of the minor children, and each case is decided on its own merits. I hope you find this information informative.